should do. Put that up like that. There we go. So it should be online and live. Whee! And we can do a show and tell in Haunted Heatseeker while we wait for Jono, Ollie, Harry.
I'm joining.
It's a 3v3, mate.
Why are you doing that for?
Well, waiting for you.
Oh, waiting for you.
Yeah.
I won the game. No, I'm not.
You're not even in the team, mate, at the moment. If you were in the team, it wouldn't let us join.
No.
Right. Oh, I should have changed to the Ghostbuster car. Oh. Yeah. Something's going on there. Nick's gone straight out and just punted it. One, that's beautiful, man. Whee! Oh. Oh, yeah, I'm in Nick's goal. He doesn't like it. Yeah, you will, of course, people will notice that Nick now has a ping worthy of a pro.
What is my ping, then?
28.
Settle for that.
Nick's broadband has gone live. Our mate Ever80 now has broadband to be proud of.
Only because it was cheaper than what we were paying before. From the same company.
Oh dear.
That's a level of idiocy I've never heard. Oh shit, now. Oh, savage.
That was.
That was unfortunate, man. That was unfortunate. It's alright, we'll be playing 4v4 in a minute because I don't think Harry and Ollie are joining us.
See that fella's name?
Which one?
Take besticles.
Probably will kick him around the bloody pitch, eh? Oh! We were close, boys. We were close. So who have we got in the call at the moment? So Ollie's in there, Jono's in there, Harry's online, but they aren't necessarily talking.
Unless Jono is talking, we just can't hear him.
I am talking. I'm coming to eat.
Jono, wait.
I'm doing the usual Jono thing.
Hey.
Ian's managed to get us a goal, which is always nice.
What is very smart.
What's up? See, we've got Ollie watching the stream as well. Thanks, Ollie. That's actually nice of you. Oh, I can't get the angle! In the wrong place! Oh, that's a Nick. Sorry, Nick. Ah!
How do you just what? Just like rocket jump in the air.
It took a while, and playing this variant of this game actually helped. Especially when I was trying to play it against Ian. It's very hard to play 1v1 against Ian if you're shit at this game. It's true, people! Hey, Ollie's giving us a follow, thanks, man. That's actually appreciated, man. It really is appreciated.
Giving us a what?
A follow.
Follow.
On ye old Twitch. In reverse, have one I am. Can I get a goal with that? Yes! Reverse goal just for the absolute piss take there. That's savage. Look at that. Oh, that is savage.
It's a close one.
That is a close one. Sorry, Nick. Hey. Oh, we got 3v3 tonight. That's all right. That'll be good. Hey, Freddy's there. Hey, man.
Have we got 3v3?
Well, because there's 3v3, there's six of us.
Does Ollie play Rocket League?
Well, it's free.
But
I mean, if you don't like it, that's an answer, but you got the choice to play it if you want to play it. Well, at the moment, we seem to be scoring a few goals in this here Rocket League, Fred. That's what we seem to be doing. And I've got the chat box working as well, look at that. Everything's just coming up roses at the moment, that's awesome. Hey! Oh, there goes Nick. Nick's doing the beauty. Oh, I was hoping Nick was going to get cold then. That would have been nice. Off the side, go on. Oh.
No, 3-0 down.
No, we're winning. Yeah, we're 6-3, mate.
Yeah, we're
3-0 down, so we've got six on the trot.
It's funny you mention the internet there, Freddy. Just for those of you that can't see, he says, all you need now is the internet to play up. If you notice, Nick has a ping of 28. He now has fibre broadband, my friend. He has the sort of broadband that makes your... Oh! Three-way split there, lovely.
Still get packet switching errors.
Do you?
No, I probably will.
Oh. Alright. If you do, that's going to be down to your broadband. Oh! Savage. That'll probably be down to your Wi-Fi card now.
Yeah, I don't know. The Wi-Fi card I've got is some dodgy dongle.
Yeah, that's kind of saying it's going to be the Wi-Fi card if it's some dodgy dongle.
Yeah.
Oh, as though he...
Says it. I missed.
As though by magic, Freddy's demon viewing has actually caused the 400 ping that we've hit.
Legend.
So we're blaming Freddy, yeah?
Freddy's not online. Well, he's online. He's on the website. He's watching, but he ain't playing today. How about that, mate? Yeah, a little loop the loop. He says he's taking the day off today on streaming and playing games. Tell that to your Twitch account.
Is that Fred?
Yeah.
Are you sure it's not because Keely's not letting him come out to play? Can't hear me, can he?
Yeah, he can hear you, mate. You're on the website, dude. You're coming through loud and clear, Nick. You're going to be... You're 100% you're going to be on there.
What?
He says checking. There you go. Alright. Have we got a Jono in here yet?
Yeah,
in
about 20 seconds.
About 20 seconds?
Have a Jono. Yeah, 20 seconds.
Apparently, Jono is not part of the club at the moment on Epic.
That's brilliant, isn't it?
That's intelligent. It doesn't give me any other option other than says invite to club. While we're waiting on that, I'm going to go and claim some crap that I've now got. Oh look, I've got a rare drop. We're opening that now. Yeah. Open me a rare drop. Go on, yeah, rare drop it. And we've got yellow lightning. Look at that, isn't it lovely? We've got yellow lightning, yeah. If only I didn't already have it, like twice already. And it says it's rare. It really isn't rare. Oh, what have we got here? What's this one? That is mood slime. Oh yeah, we'll have some mood slime. Yeah, get that mood slime in there, man. We got some tyres. Oh yeah. Look at that, some Stay Puffy tyres. We'll have them. We've also got the Ghostbuster tyres. Oh, I'm going to claim them as well. I'm going to have that. Well, actually, I'm going to fit them straight there. Actually, look quite nice. There we go. Right, so
Jono is here.
Jono is here. Where is he? Wow, is he at the top? Has he actually got to the top? There he is. There he is. We're going to be invited to the party. Look. There we are. Oh, dear Lord. Alright, as there is only four of us playing at this point, because Ollie's watching and Harry's doing something private, something. Yeah. Insert Jupiter Entendre here. What? Search is in progress. Yeah, good. Right, that's fine. Going for a bit of chaos, boys, on the grounds, that's all we've got option for. But we should be able to complete the rest of the challenges, to be honest. Fair a lot. The hardest one for us is going to get 10 online games, I think, for some of us. Alright. Where's Jono ending up? There he is.
What do you mean?
You weren't on my screen, mate.
Oh.
Oh, Nick's just tried to reverse into me. Hey, Nick. Oh, I thought Ian had an early goal then.
Yeah, we're having our first challenger.
Hey. Nice one, Jono. So we're not against the team, but we are against the group. Oh, bollocks.
Nah.
Oh, it's like that, is it? We've got El Supremo on here. Oh, completely fucking missed that by a mile and a half, didn't I? Boom, cannonballed it, have some. Oh, he's decided to talk to us. Ollie's decided to talk to us. Hello, Ollie. Only a little bit. Not a lot.
I'm scared him off.
Yeah.
I'm sorting out my controller, trying to get it to work.
What problem is...
shouting at his controller.
I'm using my PlayStation 4 controller on my big laptop.
You may... have to,
I've already done it now.
Oh, you've done it.
I couldn't hear any of your voices. So,
you've been having a really good time then. You couldn't hear any of our voices on what?
Headphones. Into my controller.
Oh. I thought you were going to say you couldn't hear any of our voices on the website.
Discord.
That was going to upset me greatly.
You're on mute again.
No. Thanks for the again though, Nick. That was really kind of you.
No, didn't you have it the other week where you just...
bitch.
Usually the flick.
Oh. There we are, Jono's cleared it. Nicely done, Jono. Ian's coming in. He's going to try and get that across. Fuckers. I think I'll piss one of them off because he's now trying to demo me.
Ew.
Hey! What? I tried to stop for that as well!
Right,
I even tried to stop myself. I couldn't stop myself. Yay, we win! Home goal! Woo! Yeah, we can do Rocket League on the weekend, Freddy. We can do that, mate. We can do that. You're missing some fun, though, mate, at the moment, I tell you. The updated Heatseeker is quite nice.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, I missed it again.
Oh, tried to take it. Oi! Oi!
No!
Come on, you beaut! Ah! I tried, boys, I'm sorry. Oh.
Before me. Oh.
Oh, nearly had it over him.
Oh, why aren't half of them flying?
There's a lot of anger coming from these guys, you know that. They do seem to be very angry. Yes, Ian. Yes, mate.
What kind of... Oh, I got a low five as well.
My score.
Oh, no.
You're not quite doing the quad in reverse there, are you, really?
Back cross.
God, no!
My bad. You weren't moving.
I weren't moving because I was waiting for the bloody ball.
You should have said I'm waiting for the bloody ball.
I didn't know some complete twonk was going to come right up behind me and just twat me one. Nicely done, Ian. Ian's just taking the team through the match, trying to get us the win, or at least the draw. That's a heavy weight on your shoulders there, my friend.
Well,
I won it, but I didn't get it.
Nice.
I've got any sense they'd be covering Ian about now. Ah, oh, John, he's done it again.
Call for it, mate.
You didn't call for it either, Burke.
Yeah, that's
what I've been
the one going for it.
Anyone want to open?
Come on, Dean,
I don't
need you.
Oh, well, I could have got it in the last one, couldn't I, really? Oh, what are you... Jono, I don't know what you're doing, mate, but it's rather fucking worrying. Oh my god. What in god's name happened there?
I'm assisting you in getting the gun.
No, I'm talking about that. Oh, that guy, if he flipped or something, he'd have done it. That's savage. Oh, man. Oh look, I've got a car I can never claim. Yay! That's what I always wanted, was a car I couldn't claim. Yay! I'm kind of sorry. I'm not really sorry, but I am kind of sorry. Okay. Oh, sorry. Didn't know you were going to go backwards, man. That's not what I intended to do, but never mind. Oh. 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 Oh man. The pain. The pain. Oh yeah. Ah. I appear in goal, I get rammed by Ian, then I get rammed by Jono. Oh, and then I just flipped on it. Oh, bugger. Just
come on.
That. Oh! Oh, Nick, that's it, man. Oh no! Oh. Ah! Fucking hell, Jono! That was close, man. If that had gone in, I'd have slapped you one even from here.
Calculated,
mate. Oh, sorry. Yes! Yeah, isn't that good, Carterim? It's alright, it's just a standard Thursday night for us lot. So, Carterim for you guys says the save, and I can't tell you what the image is because I can't see it, even with my glasses on, because, you know, he says, bro, this is legit the most on your toes Rocket League game I've seen. I just call it Thursday night, but you know.
It is pretty much Thursday night, isn't it?
It is really. I don't know if that's because we're shit or they're good. I'm not too sure which one it is. It's up to you to choose. at the moment, having watched three people go for that ball and not one of them hit it, I'm kind of going towards the shit option at this point.
Oh, my bad.
Incoming! Oh!
Nice.
Ah! Oh! Who did I hit? Whoever I hit, I apologise. Unless it's one of the other team, then I don't. Oh, that's a Jono. Hey Jono, you alright mate?
There's always a Jono there, mate, honestly.
Oh god, I've just gone right over that.
Oh, I missed. Nice.
No, not really. I fluffed it. But I didn't fluff that. Oh, savage. Absolute savage.
Yeah. Sorry, Jono. Took him out.
I don't know what's going on with me today. I seem to have, hay fever or something like that. Some sort of allergy kicking off.
Oh, no.
I nearly got Jono then, and I was definitely between him and the other team. Oh. Oh dear.
Oh, bloody hell, I was about to do it.
Ah! Booker.
Oh, no one's saving
him. Carter M says easy clap.
for them or for us?
I'm going to go with yes. So...
Oh, I did not expect
that to happen. At least on this one, we haven't got one person with all the points on our team. That makes a change. It's nice to see. Something different.
But we are now 3-2 down.
Yeah, well, it is what it is. Right, we'll say hello to Cartrim, and we'll say hello to Bill Chris. And we have Freddy, Ian, and Jono, so we actually have more moderators on the stream than we do viewers. Always a nice way to be, isn't it? Oh, bugger. My bad, boys. My bad. Should have waited for him going for that. Never mind. Oh, I kind of stopped them from getting the hit they wanted, right? Nicely done, Jono. He's just taking it up their end. Oh, couldn't get the tap I wanted on that.
Oh, no.
Oh, fainted! Oh, I thought Jono had it! I was going backwards, man. Be fair. Oh, savage! I've been taken out.
Oh, no. Come on, guys, 10 seconds.
Oh, bugger.
We need a big hit, we need a big hit.
Oh,
yeah,
they got it.
Oh! Good game, boys. Good game.
Hey, wait to see what level there.
You may be able to ask Ian. He may be able to tell you.
Yeah.
Mr. Galactico, how's he doing?
What level do you think they are in?
I don't know. Got an MMR, top guys got on their team's got an MMR of 1057, so that's a bit lower than mine.
So about plat.
Yeah.
Weren't bad, Freddy, it weren't bad. We still did terrible, and we're going to replay them for stupidity's sake, because none of us came out. Destronic on their side to Season 1 tournament winner, so...
Yes.
Yeah, I saw that earlier.
I don't know if I'm happy or proud about that. And I'm questioning whether or not we should actually enrol in a tournament at some point, because... Hi. They don't seem to be equating for some of our moves very well. I don't know if that's because our moves are shit and they're just not expecting us to be at this level, or... Or what, you know? Incoming. Eee! Oh, got past one of them, couldn't get past the second. Never mind, guys, never mind. Oh, there's a Jono. Just pushing Jono upstream, yeah. Jono, why are you reversing everywhere, mate?
I don't know, mate. I don't know what
to do with
this.
Saving half.
That is a saving half, that was.
That's what you get for me reversing. I was reversing to make that one.
I accept the reversing and you have my wholehearted apologies. Though I would say I didn't tell you off for reversing, I just asked why are you reversing. There's a difference.
I don't know why you
can
think
of your
page, but
yeah.
Oh,
sorry. Uh-huh. Oh, Jono had it. I didn't realise Jono had it. Oh, he's had it again. Well, I was going to try and twat it, then someone stopped it.
Oh,
yeah, we're getting bullied. Freddy says it's because you're driving a Porsche. Is he driving the Porsche or am I driving the Porsche? I mean, mine's pretty Porsche-like-ish. Oh, you bastard, why'd you jump for that? Ah, I caught a Jono.
We were never at the same height that he was.
No, if I hit you while I'm trying to jump, I'm never going to get the height.
You're blaming me now, yeah?
No, I'm just saying if I hit you, I'm never going to get the height. That is a statement, it's not a blame. I'm just saying.
Yeah,
I'm also saying I'm not the greatest person in the world to play the game.
Hey.
Self-evident by the fact we aren't winning. And let's face it, we can all backseat drive at some point if we want it.
Oh no, that didn't
work
plan.
Yeah. Oh,
it's
not gonna help.
That's not quite what we wanted. But it's what we got. Nicely done, Ian.
No!
Oh. Not so nicely done. Hey Keely, how you doing? I'm gonna say hello to Keely to everybody. And yeah, John, he says it's because Jono's driving a Porsche. It's a something, I don't know what it is. It ain't a Porsche. It's more like some sort of perverted BMW driver, to be honest. I wish you hadn't done that. Oh well, we're losing terribly at this point. Never mind. Ball 847, hello. Ballkiss, hello. Carter M and Ollie Mortal. Well, Ollie's in chat anyway. If he wanted to say hello, he could say hello if he wanted to. Oh, bollocks.
Hold up.
I love it. If we can't hit them, if we can't hit the ball, we just hit them into the ball. It's a lot easier.
Oh, bloody hell.
Let's try and yeet him.
Come on,
man. Go on!
Yay.
Oh! Missing the ball, but I'm hitting the blokey. I think that's what we need to do here.
Let's take out the
glass. I'm good, thank you, Keely. It was a slightly better day today. Looking for an eight. Looking John, I mean, into the ball. Ah, bollocks. Yeah, just like you playing FIFA, mate. We're both terrible at the games we like. It is what it is, Freddy. It is what it is. I won't mind, but we're basically getting beaten by the dude at the top.
Yeah.
Oh, bloody hell.
Which is interesting. I take it the first one was just to sort of troll us, and then the second one's to just beat the shit out of us, is it?
Go on!
Fucking get a goal. There we go. Yes, Keely, that is good. That is a goal.
They nearly got that
one,
I'm just saying.
Yeah, they did nearly get that, but at least we got one.
Yeah.
I'd rather take one goal than no goal, man.
True.
Yeah. Take that little bit of honour with us and get a little bit of a goalie. That's the sort of thing we're after. I didn't really hit that one in. They hit that one in.
How did I get an assist for that?
Because you tapped it to me.
Yeah.
Sweet. Take that.
Come on,
yeah, it's not such a thrashing. That's a little bit better.
Go on, Ian, go!
I couldn't get there! I went like a bloody rocket, couldn't get there. You don't need that boost, mate. You don't want that boost. No. Oh. Yes, Jono! 2 seconds to go. This is, we sort of clawed it back really carefully here. Carter M, if you thought the last one was a bit on the edge of your seat, this ending's going to be savage. Anyone not charging? Ah, there we go. 1 second. Boom. Oh, no, yeah, they've... Oh, there we go. Oh. It's gone. It's all over now, boys. It's all over.
Clearly.
I love how one of them put in the chat you can still win.
Fred has just out? Said hey. I still don't actually know why he said hey.
Are we backing out?
Yeah, can do. Can do.
But do you want to play him again?
Not really. There's only so much kicking that you can take. what have we got? We got anything that we need to claim? Not in there. Oh, look, we've got the ghost trap. There we go, we can claim the ghost trap. Boom. We'll have that. A little bit of ghost trap. There we go.
Oh, I've got something to claim. I can claim some stuff.
You having fun?
It's an Ollie. Hey up, Ollie.
I've been there all the time.
What's up?
I've been there the whole time.
Well, no, yeah, but you ain't been saying much, son, have you?
Because you were playing the game.
Nah, don't let that stop you, man. I'm not going to confuse the fuck out of people. Here we go. This is how
I
we do this.
Request.
You sent us a request?
I don't know if you got them or not. Friend request.
What on?
I don't know, it said add Epic Games account. I don't know if I actually sent on that.
I'm going to say no, because you can look live on my stream, I have no friends request pending. So, I'm going to say no.
Weird.
But, yeah, I mean... I really wish they do... I really wish they'd make some changes to the game. That wasn't me, it was Keely, as I was keeping an eye out for food. Okay, Freddy, whatever, mate, whatever. You do you, mate, you do you.
Why has it gone quiet then?
Sneeze. You guys do that.
Discord,
yeah, well, you guys can suffer.
Are we searching for a game of that?
We're searching for a game of something. I don't know what we're searching a game of, but we are searching. I wonder if it's coming on. I haven't got anything on there either. Oh, God.
It's a real match.
Alright, that's versus KFC.
It's only about time.
Could have been worse, it could have been Burger King.
Yeah.
Yeah, they chickened out. They took one look at Ian and just backed out quick. I do hate it when they do that, when people do that. That's really annoying.
Do what?
Just sit there for a moment and then bugger off.
Well, how do you think
Trevor's
levels?
Crash
course.
Team Colour
again. Yeah, we're in Team Colour. Well, kinda. Me and Ian are in Crashbuster cars.
Yeah. I like it. I changed the camo and it's giving me purple camo.
Ick! Nick's too busy looking at his car.
I just jumped earlier, I think. Yeah, way out there.
You're not used to the you're not used to not having the lag, that's what it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're lagless. That was a pointless waste of a lot of effort.
Ian scored me.
Yeah.
Incoming! Hey, nice one, Nick. Yeah, that's it, man.
There's my points for the game.
Close one, Jono. Close one, man. Close one.
And I thought
it
ruined
it, kind of sense. Come on, Jono!
I'm on one angle.
Oh! Oh! Ah! up. Oh wow, some of these guys are really, really unhappy about the fact that we were even trying to battle them.
Oh! I thought we were winning something, really.
No, we're not winning, mate. We aren't winning. Doing a lot of other things. Oh, sorry, dude. You had the ball. I was trying to clear it. Whee!
Shows how much I'm paying attention.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Hey, I'm coming across to Jono. It's hit Nick. Nick's done it. Nick. Ah.
That didn't have any speed.
Oh. Meetings of the mind there.
Bit of a pinch on it. Shut up.
Jono's got one. Jono's got a goal.
What a save for the spin.
What a fight. I mean, that's that was 2 minutes and 47 seconds of pure agony. Oh god, it's not going to get any better by the look of it. You don't need that. Well. Yes, Ian. Beautifully done, mate. Beautifully done.
Whoa, that's a good shot.
It's not. That's a terrible shot, mate. That's a good shot.
How about that?
What that was, Jono, was a great pass.
Great pass,
yeah,
honestly.
It's a bit savvy, yeah. The little tap. I didn't really get a good hit on it, to be fair, either. It's probably a good thing in this case. Oh! It's clobbered the Jono. Sorry, Jono.
That's what, mate. You're well.
Oh, Ian's coming across. Oh, sugar.
Oh, I didn't really think he was laying it off. Oh, no.
Nick's cleared it.
There's one of their team that thinks he can fly. He's missed every single one. Oh shit.
I like the fact me and Jono are just a pile on the floor at this point. Hey! He's crashing into each other every 2 seconds, me and Jono. It's quite funny.
Content!
Hey! It is content! Hey, Jono!
Just me trying to get across the pitch.
Oh, sorry, dude. Should have got between me and the ball.
Nice.
It's a fight. It is a fight, boys. It's a fight. Oh, that's payback. I would say nice demo, but I don't have a nice demo button. I haven't put it in there.
Completely.
I get the impression we might have upset someone, I'm not too sure. Coming across, Jono! Oh.
When was it ever from the box?
Back now. I was just giving you a forewarning, man!
What, about a minute and a half in advance, yeah?
And you still couldn't get there!
Oh, shit.
I'm sorry, Jono. You kind of walked into that one, mate. Like, what, a minute and a half? Yep. I'm sorry, Jono. You did walk into that one, man.
Come on, Blues.
Purple, isn't it?
Nice. Oh no!
And Freddy says, Jono looking sus. Yes, he is looking very sus, you're right there.
Oh, sorry, Jono.
That's right, we're working for you, working for all shit, sorry, mate. Where's my sorry button? Can't find my sorry button, there we go.
Fuck the sorry button, they can't be asked. Oh! Now, how many of you guys actually have got Among Us available to you? Nick and Ian, if you haven't got it, it is free on mobile devices.
What's this, sorry?
Among Us. It's a game you can play on your play on a tablet or a mobile device.
What's going to work on my Doro phone?
I can't guarantee that, man. If you've got a touchscreen tablet or something like that.
Yeah.
The comments of six non-toxic fours teams in a row. Yeah, no, I know the feeling. Freddy says I have. We know you've got it, mate, but you can keep it. We don't want to catch it.
What? Non-toxic games in a row.
Four non-toxic games in a row. I.e. they keep playing people like we do that are just a complete bunch of bellends.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
What's like?
I don't think Freddy was gaming tonight.
He's not. He's currently sitting around Keely's uncle's trying to behave like a good boy.
He's trying to get good boy points.
That's what he's trying to do. Problem is, he's been caught out because Keely's watching the stream. So, you know. She knows. She already knows.
Freddy's been a bad boy.
Yeah, Freddy's a bad boy. Trying to cheat the system.
Don't work like that, but how does he get their phone every time?
Yeah, I was thinking that.
I don't know, but he didn't get that one. Oh.
Well, no, but from the kickoff. He's literally there. If that didn't go in, I'd laugh.
Freddy says he never behaves. We know, Fred. We know.
Yeah, believe me, I know.
Ollie's just putting there, ooh, yes, Daddy. Nice one, Ollie. Nice one. Savage as always, mate. Savage as always. Hey! Go on, Jono! Go on, go on, go on! Oh,
get scramble.
What the fuck was that?
Come on. Come on.
I missed that about five times. It's just embarrassing. And it's on video. Coming across, where's it? Oh!
Are you having a laugh?
Some savagery going on here, boys. Oh, nice one, Johnny.
Why didn't anyone else climb for it, so I thought I'd climb.
Well, I wasn't climbing for it, I was waiting for it to come down, but yeah. Oh!
Oh, my.
Hi, boys. Yeah, neither of you two really need that boost. That's mine. Thanks, Jono! I'll have that saved, mate. Thank you very much. Taking my literal advice earlier, which is quite cool. If you can't hit the ball, hit the bloke into the ball.
Oh, no.
Oh!
Nice.
Oh,
I've got no boost, so I can't do anything.
Ah!
I still have no boost. I've got boost. No, I don't. I've got boost. Oh, no,
I can't do anything! Oh. All I can do is hit the ball in! At that point, all I can do is hit it and just make sure it goes in.
Alright.
Never mind. We're still fighting the good fight, boys. You ain't getting that, mate. I tried to clear that and completely failed. Ian's like, no, you do it like this, man. Oh! Sorry, sir, I thought you were the ball. Oh, missed that one. Oh!
No! Yes! No! Yes!
I hit a Jono! The aftermath is real in this one.
Oh, here's a yes, no, no, yes, no.
It's like, oh, savage. Very savage. Oh, that was a little bit. Whew. Hey. Jesus, they're doing bloody hits off aerial shots now. That's just taking the piss.
Yeah, that's a go.
No, you've got one hitting an aerial off of another aerial hit by someone else, is what I mean.
Oh, you mean they've got skills?
Yeah. What are you going to do about it?
Demo! Oh.
Do you know what?
Oh,
we ain't got skills.
No, we ain't got skills, mate. I have never claimed that I have skills.
Oh, no.
What?
I never claimed we had skills, mate.
Oh.
Oh! Yeah, I deserve that, Dino, Freddy. Jono. Sorry, Jono.
Oh no.
Someone hit him! Oh man!
How about that little thing got me, man?
Oh dear, oh dear.
We're playing so bad.
We are playing so bad.
How's he getting the point?
It looks like Freddy and Ollie are having their own little combo.
Oh,
we're just getting our asses kicked at this point, boys.
Completely.
Yeah, this is just an annihilation. Freddy says, "Stop confusing me for Jono." No. Next.
I was expecting Ollie to say something for a second.
He's just got a bloke rubbing his chin. That's all he put on there. Ah, you kicked our asses, boys. Without a doubt, you kicked our asses.
I'm only level 75.
Level 75 for what?
A dish.
Rocket pass.
For this in general.
What does it actually tell us that these days?
I don't know actually. Career?
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah, it's in career. That's
Oh, okay, I'm level 709. Freda says why. I don't know. Why what? Anyone want to know what you want to say why about?
Alright.
Alright, Johnny's about to open something. Right, I'm going to ask this to you guys. obviously Nick and Ian, you both have decent broadband these days, so you possibly can download Among Us if you want to try Among Us.
Yeah.
You interested?
Now?
Well, yeah.
At what, on the PC?
Well, if you want to get it on the PC, you'd have to buy it. But on phone and on iPad and iPhone and Android, it's free.
Alright, how does that work?
Well, you get a room code, you join the room code, and at the moment, if Fredders and Keely were to join us, we'd have a solid 8 group playing, with possibly 2 people that are on our chat watching us play as well if they wanted to. I've got Commander Root has popped in. Hello, Commander Root.
I like to got you.
So what's the thinking, boys and girls? Anyone got any thoughts, any comments?
What sort of game is Among Us?
It's an over-top game where you have to achieve certain criteria, do certain jobs and tasks, and find out who the mass-murdering son of bitches are.
It's normally Demon Harry.
I resent that remark.
Is it any good then?
Well, it's not bad. It's getting out there, man. It's a lot of fun.
Why do you resent that remark?
That it's always me and Harry.
Is it not?
It is not. Hand on heart, last night when we played, how many times was I it? See, going by last night's little game that we had, it was Freddy and Harry. Were you actually on with us last night?
I was not.
Maybe that's part of the reason.
What's Rocket League doing?
Well, it's taking us into another game. Because...
Oh, what's that for?
Well, you know, got to do something. People are going to get bored if I don't do something.
I just downloaded that game.
Come on! Ah!
I set it up, wasn't it?
You won't have to set much up, you just have to put the 6-digit code in that we've got to give you. Hello. To know what room to go in.
Do I have to log in or register or something like that?
No.
Alright, in that case I've downloaded it.
Oh, rock on.
Leaving my phone, it might work.
He's... Oh! Oh! Oh, savage, man. Savage.
Hey, on top of the leaderboard.
So, Freddy and Keely. Actually, and possibly Andy if he's on. He's obviously allowed to join as well, there's nothing to stop him coming in. We will give Among Us a go with the mess that is the entire of the Ferret Labs group. This will be fun.
How does... has it got like volume and stuff on it?
What, the game?
Yeah.
Yeah, it does. It's in a little cog bit.
Well, I need it.
Well, you don't need the music, no. Just get rid of it. The volume's not going to do much for you either, to be fair. Oh, shit.
Alright, you like to.
Ah! Cool. There, right. Now.
Same one again.
I can see Freddy's still in chat, but he's not actually answering if he wants to play a game.
Rabbit is taking a day off and playing games and streaming.
Well, the only reason he was doing that was because he'd gone down Keely's uncle's. But Among Us is on the mobile, so they can play on the mobile if they want to join us. He doesn't have to stream. Oh! Tango Splash knows that he's been tangoed. Potentially. Oh. Oh.
Right.
Jono's got. Oh, Ian's got it. That's why you don't demo any, yo. Oh, he says the daddy comment scared him away. The moment he mentioned the word daddy, Freddy's come back and said, what was the question, sorry? Do you want to play some Among Us?
Daddy.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Shit, I overlooked my ping back quickly.
Oh, nicely done there, man.
I was saying to Beth, and she said, is the internet any faster? And I said, yeah, the internet's faster, but I'm still as shit as I ever was.
And we all say, hello, Beth, how are you?
Dean says, hello, how are you?
Hi.
I said, she's good, thank you. How are you?
I'm alive and kicking.
He's alive and kicking. Bonus. I don't know if you can actually hear my microphone.
Not at present. I've got most of the volume turned down, to be fair.
Fair enough.
Yeah, not getting that shot, mate. You ain't getting that shot. You might get that
one. Got that one.
Well, if the guys are happy to have a game of Among Us in the next probably 3 minutes. Depending on how badly we play.
Right, that goes to sudden death overtime.
Well, we only have a minute and 30 of the game left, mate.
Yeah, we might go to overtime.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
No, like.
Oh,
it's coming to Ian. I've missed it, they've missed it. They fluffed it. Oh, over tapped it over Jono. Jono's got it. Beautiful save by Jono. Back out to whoever's there.
There's more of them than anyone else.
Oh man, that was close. It was a bit savage. Now we just got to do 36 seconds of them not scoring.
That's your fun in that. Overtime.
Don't want to do overtime. You want to get a game of Among Us, don't you? Oh, apparently he wants to do overtime. Goddamn, Jono.
Overtime. Jesus, Jono, Jesus. I need my score.
You need more score. What do you need more score for?
Yeah.
I want 80. So I'm guessing you really want to play Among Us, yeah? Or play no more. Hey, go.
There you are, we've now lost.
I'm playing Among Us, boys.
Jeez. Jeez Louise, man. Jeez Louise.
Oh, so you want to win?
Well, you know, we could have won if we hadn't let the last goal in before that one, you see. Good game, well played. Oh, Have we achieved anything else? No, we haven't. So the rest of what I've got to achieve and unlock for the rest of this, I will record and we will be putting it up on the YouTube channel over the weekend, I think. Me and Freddie may have a bit of a battle and see if we can get this clear. Ian may join us. Nick, obviously you're welcome to join us as well, and so is anyone else. We are going to quickly change over, ladies and gents. And I'm going to put you onto A channel.
Who's quitting the lobby?
What's that?
Bloody hell.
Who's quitting the lobby?
Whoever gets there to create the damn.
Hey, your XP level was?
709. Yeah, 709, mate. Pick a number. Right. Okay. So, they can't hear you guys on Discord anymore, but they can hear me, I think. Oh no, they can hear you guys on Discord, so that's cool. Let's get Among Us up and running. K-U-M. WKF. Right. That's the wrong controller. It's a Frederick. He's ignoring me. We're all right, Freddy. How you doing, man? Alive and dying. Meow. Right, let's update that bit. Let's get into this bit. You should have a little control surface to the bottom right. I don't use the app. Oh. Bollocks. Alright, there you go. Joystick's in the bottom left then. That's the answer. I don't use the mobile version. Right. I mean, no, we didn't. No one's read. I think Nick might have been. Well, who's controlling? Who's got control of the game? Ollie, have you got control of the game? So if you go to the chat bar, who's red? Can you see? Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. We aren't going to see much in there like that, because no one's going to talk because they're not in there. Shall we just start a game and see if we can yeet red in a moment? switch this over to video over here, and I can definitely see seven.
So who's the seventh player?
Am I in here twice?
No, you're not in there twice, Nick. Ollie, Harry, Jono, me, Freddie, Ian, Nick. Seven.
I can only see six.
Yeah, I can only see six on the
I can't see Dino.
Actually, yeah, I can't see Dino either.
Dino's invisible. Dino's the red guy then.
Who's called I?
I'm not, I'm purple.
That's Ian. Who's Ollie, called 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9?
How's that?
Jono.
Hey, try that. Just try that.
I still can't see you.
Just go to the thing and see if you can change the red, you Burke.
Yes.
Right, someone hit play and see if I appear.
Come on, press play.
Yeah, let's go.
I still can't see Dino.
Oh, I can't see Dino.
I don't see this as a problem.
This is what I'm saying.
Do you see me now?
Dino, are you purple with all the question marks?
No, I'm just purple, man.
I've got purple with that. With question marks.
Oh, yeah, that's got to be Dino then.
It's Dino.
That's got to be Dino.
I can clean question marks on my. Well, I'm cleaning question marks on mine. I'll put it that way. I'll go this way.
Right.
Nick has left the game.
What? It just disconnected me again.
Why can't I open this door?
I hate using the phone.
Right. Align your laboratory microscope.
How did you get down here, Harry? You were in with me in decontamination.
Who did I just see coming at me then? Have we got any bodies around here yet? I'm starting to get a little bit concerned that we've got no murdering going on. And there's the answer.
It was all Freddy, I only saw powers.
Oh, I didn't
kill
him.
Matt.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Can you see me now, Ollie?
I'm not the one.
Okay, you're an inspo.
Oh, what are you here for?
Do you want to try and rejoin then, Nick?
My game's crashed. Get your bloody feet off my bed.
Everyone's only having loads of issues with this.
Yeah.
Oh, I can see Dino now. So it's a big purple now.
Is that why you didn't kill me earlier? Right, who's not in?
Jono
and Nick.
Jono and Nick.
Just put the record, just keep it us seven.
Yeah, do one and both, yeah.
I'm in.
There's Johnny boy.
Yeah, I'm in.
Stop. We're going to turn imposters again. I went quite quick. I'm not on loss here.
Pablo, can we get three more people in?
Well, I'm trying to get Nick associated with the game before we do that, that's all.
So, start.
I've poked it. Look, that's all I do is poke it. Huh.
How was that?
Does it itch? Oh. Drop shit. Okay, let's get it.
Oh god, there's Harry in the lab. Stop chasing me, Harry.
I
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There we go. And one more. Oh, who's dead? Jono's dead.
Arjun, Ian, in.
Luke was right next to the body.
Who was next to the body?
No.
Jono. Right, where was the body? It was Nick.
Yeah, he was right next to the body.
Well, Nick's left the game. How can we?
Self-report.
It's right
then. Oh, I've got no idea what's going on.
You right. Seem to have left the game, mate. That's what's happened.
Yeah, it just keeps kicking me out.
Give us one moment, Nick. We'll, looks like, Ollie's just been yeeted.
Ollie was not an imposter.
Oh, well, he's dead now.
He left.
Jono's left. Right, okay, so Harry...
Hear me out. It's Ian here because... I just realised, I was in the lab. I thought it was, what's his face? Ollie. It was Ollie with Lab, and I thought it was Ian. So it's Ian. Trust me.
Ian, you got any statements on this, mate?
I've got an error. I made an error. Fuck.
You know that first task in the dropship? That key one?
Yeah.
There's a trick with it. If one person's got it, everyone's got it. So if the imposters don't go up there, the imposters.
Well, that's just spoilt that little bit of information.
Nick and Ian didn't go up there, they just went straight down.
Well, we've got a slight problem, because at the moment Nick can't actually play with us because he keeps getting kicked. So...
What's Nick playing?
No, he's on mobile. So, I'm going to have a quick look and see what's going on with Among Us. Let me have a little look what is going on here. You still with us, Nick? Yeah? Right. You're having problems with your mobile on that one, Nick? Give us a moment, guys. Give us a moment. Well, you've either got to do the tasks or wipe everyone out. You got sneaky killing, mate. Sneaky killing. It's actually a bit of fun. Yeah, and then you can actually upset someone by just killing their girlfriend. Without mercy and viciousness. Yeah, and then she slaps him, which is hilarious, because you don't feel a thing. Nick? Right, have a look on your Steam, mate. Top right-hand corner in your envelope. Well, there's one way to learn, and I think you'll be easy. I think you'll have a better time on keyboard, mate. Happy Christmas. It's not too bad. Well, young Nick has just managed to get himself a lovely little bit of an FTTC connection, or what we call fibre. So he is sitting and looking quite pretty on it. Yeah, I keep trying to build you one. I'm just trying to get the parts. It's a nightmare. Well, to be fair, your last one, that was your power supply. And by the way, I found hay in it when I took it apart. What I will say is congratulations to Freddie and Keely, though, on getting their brown belts. Well done, guys. I don't think we need this sort of stuff on the old internet there, so that fella. I'm playing, I'm just waiting for you guys to join in now, we're waiting for Nick to come in. K-U-M-W-K-F. Nick, how you doing, man? Shall we give it a go with PC and see what happens to them, boys and girls? WASD and D to move. Space will action stuff, I think. E's kill, if I remember rightly. Can't remember what Q does. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I've just passed Ollie. There's Nick. Hey, Nick. It's Freddy. Hey, Freddy. Just the Nick again. That's just an Ollie again. Ollie's running around like an absolute nutter. Where are you going, man? What are you doing? What's going on then? This is actually the hardest map to learn where the fuck everything is, to be fair. We should have done, really. Stuff going boom. So, where the freaking hell? Where is it on this one? It's up here. There we are, normal. I wiped out 90% of the player base. I'm like, I've just seen, there's Freddy, there's Ollie, calling people out as I pass and just wiping them out. You're right there, Harry. Do we want to come out and come back in with the better map? Right, so everybody out, and then who's hosting? Top right hand corner, mate, it's the cog. Click exit. So I'll create and. Right, here we go. J-E-J-O-C-F. O-C-F. No worries. Sorry, guys. Right, who have we not got? Because there's only six of us. I can do. Who are we missing? Is he coming back? Right, what else? What else does anyone want changed on this? Is there anything else that we need to change? Okie dokie. J-E-J-O-C-F. J-E-J-O-C-F. C.
C for fucking cunt.
Right, 1 second.
Harry.
Blee. There you go.
It says I can't find the name. Game.
Are you in Europe? Not North America?
What?
Have a look at my stream.
God, I thought I was the deaf one.
Yeah, I am, but there's nothing on it.
Really?
J for Juliet.
J for Jason.
J-E-O-C-N.
Yeah.
There we go.
Hey.
Right, I'm just clicking the button, we're going on flip.
Nice of you to finally join us. It's like you're... I'm just going to change your name to Anhel. Wait a minute, Jonna. I already did. Every time you phone me and everything like that, it comes up with Anhel.
Right, buddy.
Alright, what is everyone up to? Where is everybody? Harry's looking fucking suspicious. He hasn't moved.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, yeah, I kind of figured that was coming. The moment I saw him move.
Shut up.
Oh, here we go.
I've got top.
I've got bottom. Oh, hang on. Yeah, I can't actually do it. I'm a ghost. Bit of a fuck up there, really. Yay, someone found my dead body. Thanks, Ollie.
He was in cafeteria about to get up and shoot.
Oh, yeah.
I found a body as this one was reported.
Ooh.
So you found Nick.
I was literally in electrical, so I was put down.
The last person I saw leaving that room was you.
I found Nick.
Who was in reactor? I was in reactor.
I saw Harry in reactor. And then I went into electrical.
But hold on. If Jono saw Harry in reactor, how did you find Nick's body?
Because I went up past med bay to do the
sounding very sus, Jono. Sounding very sus, man.
It's Freddy.
Why is it me?
I'm skipping. Ian.
Yeah. I remember Nick being an admin and Freddy coming in.
See, one of the problems we've got here, ladies and gents, is we have three viewers, all of whom are moderators, and all of whom are watching me play this game. That got some silence.
John, where did he vent?
I saw Ian venting shields.
Ah.
Ian moaned.
I went by navigation to come back round towards admin and I see him vent. So I went straight for the big button.
Ah.
Yes, he was. Murdering little psychopath that killed me.
Yeah.
Have you actually played this game before, Ian?
No.
If you push tab on your keyboard, mate, or are you playing it on phone?
Fine.
If you push the map on the right hand, I think it's top right, isn't it, Johnny?
Yeah, top right.
Yeah.
It'll bring up a place where you can do sabotages. And get this lot running around.
Yeah.
trying to work out who the other one is.
Don't say that on stream, you idiot. Well, Dino said about streaming.
I am streaming.
Oh, huh. Found Ollie. Dead.
You gotta get this right. If you don't get it right, you're gonna lose.
I was coming out of electrical. The door was shut the other side, so I went the other way and I saw Ollie's body.
John, where were you?
I was in camp. My door's still done. I think it's
Fredman. Oh shit.
It's not me.
Because even before I got to cab, I saw Fred come out of electrical. There's no reason why I should have to go back to electrical to find Ollie's dead body unless he killed him.
I was heading to comms to finish my task. I thought about that.
I think it's Johnny.
Ollie?
I think it's Freddy, mate.
Can I have a little look in the text, man?
I don't know!
Harry, I saw him leave electrical. Why would he go back there unless he's to kill Ollie?
Because I had nowhere else to go.
What did you go?
The door was shut. I went past electrical and then I saw Ollie's body. Because the door was shut the other side.
You've just lost Paige. You've just lost.
What was Freddy?
You've lost it with Freddy.
The exact person who I said it was.
Oh, well done, you just left me in a fucking situation where I didn't know what to do.
Instead, he was in admin when Nick was in there.
Right.
And Nick turned out dead.
Right, I will be back in a few minutes, but play about me.
What I'm going to say to you guys, I think we need to start using the text bit in game a little bit more. I mean, obviously, people like Ian who are on the mobile and Freddy, maybe you need to chat a bit, but...
I've got my ball, sorry.
I'll be back in 5-10 minutes.
Alright, man. Right, who have we got here? We got...
I'll come back for a bit of a minus, though.
Why not Ian?
That's alright. Shall I open this up to others?
Let's go one.
Okay. Going one, boys and girls.
They've got to kill at least four of us.
Yeah, but that's an 8-foot bird on the ground.
Oh, you still have a family then. Fair enough. Medbay. Right, whoever wants to watch me in medbay can in 3, 2, 1.
Hang on, I'll be there in a moment. Just doing admin the swipe card. Got them. Alright, yep.
Right. And then watch the taskbar fill in 3, 2, 1, now.
Yep, go with that. Alright, Freddy, if you want to come... Oh, where's he gone?
Go the wrong way.
I've got to go and do the reactor manifold. Alright.
Yeah, on with... Harry's there again.
Ooh,
and... What's that, a twin?
Now. Yeah. There you go.
Yep, I see that. I've got to go to admin, O2, and navigation.
I've got to do 2 bits in the engines, but...
Yeah.
I've done that bottom one. Let's go and do navigation and admin for you. I've got a navigation one as well.
I've got O2 anyway, so you might as well go this way.
Bosh! Started reactor.
Well, I've finished all my tasks.
There's mine. I've got to upload the data in admin, sorry.
It's alright, it's okay.
So, O2 filter.
You didn't say O2, but okay.
I did.
Hello, Harry. How are you doing?
Ollie's with Harry. So if Harry's dead, that's Ollie. That's fucking Harry.
I'm not with Harry, but I can see everyone.
I can report the body, though.
I believe that is Ollie.
That is Ollie, and he said, oh, hello, Harry.
He did indeed.
I said that as a ghost.
Alright, Ollie has just said he said that as a ghost. Which means it's got to be Ian, for the simple fact I know it's not me. Freddie knows it's not me. It must be Ian, right, Freddie?
Yep, agreed.
Sorry,
it was in the navigation when I said hello, Harry. That was a ghost.
How's Ian constantly the fucking one? It's not fair.
As you can tell, ladies and gentlemen, Harry actually quite likes to be the imposter.
And fails a lot.
Alright, Ollie, you best call back, my friend.
I could have said nothing and let them kill you.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it was only one imposter, wasn't it?
It was.
Yeah. I could have said nothing. Let them kill you.
Yeah.
But he didn't want to see us lose because of him.
Maybe next time I'll do it. I'll let.
Right, who are we missing?
Unfair because I was a ghost.
Yeah.
And I shouldn't have been talking.
He's probably just getting rid of an advert off of his phone.
Yeah.
Are you on your phone, are you?
Yeah.
He could probably have it in the top corner.
Oh, well, he messaged me. Do it, just do it.
We're all here.
Shall we just start? Are we all good?
Yeah, just start. Good.
Jono's going to be another few more minutes anyway. When he does come back, he can just join me. He's not returning.
Right, admin swipe cards. I'm with Harry and Freddy.
Swipey.
There goes mine.
Unfair.
Right, Harry's just gone into electrical, as have I. I've got a task in there. Harry's just apparently left.
Mine.
You swine, Harry.
Looks at the cafeteria.
You're not in electrical, mate. Right, that's one white task done.
That's another one of mine done. Navigation.
Alright, just go here. Hit this button here. There's another bit done. There's Ollie. Just coming out of lower. Right, you guys ready for this? 3, 2, 1. Last one done. Oh, for fuck's sake.
It was Ollie.
It was Ollie.
Yeah, sure it was. What are you self reporting for?
Where was he?
I was a dead body there. Freddy.
Bloody. It wasn't me.
He saw me.
So you went to Med Bay, but I said hello. I said hello to Ollie as I was going down to the bottom engine bay.
He was walking on up. And killed Ian. I swear to you.
Scared and reported it.
Oh my god. It's not me. Alright, report Ollie next.
Oh dear. That's it, we've lost.
Well done, boys. Yeah. Well done for losing. I can inspect my sample now.
Mate, all my cards are gone.
Done all my.
Hello, Mike. Hello.
Ollie will kill Nick in 3, 2, 1.
Go. I'm good.
Come on, Ollie. Kill Nick now. Thank you.
There we go.
Fuck's
sake. I managed to get away with it.
I told you.
Problem is, you act so suspect, though, Fred.
Mate, I was at fucking college. Draw that ass.
I know it's not me. You know when I know.
Yeah.
Wait,
Ollie, who have you got in the open spot?
Johnny, I believe.
Okay. I'm 10 till 4
tomorrow. I'm surprised I got away with that.
3, 2, 1. Yeah, and I should be in now.
Lawrence is probably like a 11 and a half, 11.
Yeah, till 7 or
something. Alright, who's not probably. In? We're still missing Ian. I'll have to sort Ian out with a copy of the game in a bit. Sounds like a good idea. Right, we all good?
Not quite, Ryan, Monday.
Yeah.
I'm good.
I'm surprised I got away with that though.
I know it is.
Oh, I don't have much charge left on my phone. Alright, I've got 63% to last me.
You got eyes on that.
Oh, fuck's sake, I've just got Ollie stood next to me while I do the lights. I've now got Freddy. Hey, that's Freddy.
I was just wiring. I'm going into electrical to do the diverting power and then calibrate the distributor.
Oh, I had a dodgy Nick run past me. Right, I'm downloading data.
I'm just calibrating the lower engine. I'm going to... Hi, Harry.
I've got Harry with me.
Oh!
Oh! Savage! Savage, man. Oh, dude.
I pressed the button, and then all of a sudden two people came around the corner and I couldn't... do anything else.
So there you go, ladies and gentlemen. Ollie admitted it this time.
Yeah.
No,
his way out.
It was Freddy. What do you mean? Freddy self-reported again.
Very funny. Very funny.
Yeah, it's Freddy.
It's not me. I promise you it's not me.
Oh, I was hoping someone else would fall. I should move my mouse away from the vent as well.
Fucking wrong, man.
I almost killed Harry. I walked past him and just continued walking. I was tempted.
Alright, it looked a bit wobbly. Well, I should be in now.
Yeah, everyone is.
Okay.
Play.
Everybody, we're off. Ladies and gents who are watching us on the channel, thank you very much for joining us today. We will see you next time. Until then, have a good one. Bye for now.
Oh.